Hi, this is AutoCADer. On this video, I'll show you how to change display colors in AutoCAD. These are the colors of AutoCAD built-in items like model space, layout space, grips, tooltips, and so on. For example, as you can see, by default model space background is gray, but layout white, which is causing that light colors are barely visible and your eyes are more strained. Let's see where to change it. In AutoCAD, go to Options by either clicking on AutoCAD logo on left top corner and select Options at the bottom, or simply type Options in AutoCAD command line and hit Enter. When you're in, select Display tab and click Colors button. In there, you can change colors of each particular interface elements being part of particular context. So for example, to change mentioned layout color from white to some darker color, which is causing less eye strain, select Sheet Layout as a context, and then change uniform background value to whatever you want. You can go through each element and set the color which will be best for you. Let's change colors of a few elements more, just so you can see how it works. Colors are automatically updated on a preview graphic. When you're done, just click Apply&Close button to save the changes. On the same tab, there is another option named Color Scheme. This is the color of AutoCAD ribbon and menus only. And you have two options to choose in here, dark and white. It's set to dark by default and I recommend to leave it as is to avoid over eye strain. There is one more place where you can change colors of grips. Go to Selection tab and click Grip Colors. You can now adjust it depending on whether grip is unselected, selected, or cursor hovered. You can also change the grip contour color. Let's say we want to change unselected grip color to yellow. When you're done, just click OK. On the same tab, there is also a button named Visual Effects Settings, where you can change colors and opacity of selection crossing windows. When you set everything the way you want, just click Apply, OK, and there you go. Display colors are changed just the way you've set them up. Selection colors, grips are yellow, and layout background is dark and much more readable. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Also visit my Facebook and Twitter pages where I'll be posting AutoCAD quick tips. Thanks and see you around.